Hey, did you know that we trust others more than we trust ourselves? Of all the situations we face in our lives, nothing is more challenging than the relationship we have with ourselves. Self-trust is a crucial part of it, and there are several factors that contribute to this. I think we are born trusting ourselves. That is why we curiously explore in the initial days. However, as we grow in life, depending on our experiences, our self-trust either grows or diminishes. For every wrong decision we take, we move closer to blame and guilt, and this slowly scars our self-trust. But how does beating ourselves up solve the problems at hand? It doesn't. On the contrary, over a period of time, it creates a false narrative of ourselves, and this is based on a handful of bad decisions, ignoring all the good ones that we've taken. So here's a quick test for you to check how much you trust yourself, and you may want to answer these questions. Are you more accountable to others than yourself? Do you fulfill the commitments you made to yourself? Do you blame yourself frequently? If your answer is yes to any of these questions, then you need to work on trusting yourself. Here are three things that you can do right away. One, look back at all your accomplishments, challenges you've faced, issues you've resolved, important tasks you've completed, etc. It's okay if there's nothing for you in the past out there. You can start by searching what is trustworthy within yourself. So, two, you look inwards at the goodness in your heart. What are your intentions with others? Are they more transactional or do you genuinely wish them well? If this too is difficult for you, you may want to look around and ask your family and friends as to why they support you. What good do they see in you? And no matter where you are, three, you start afresh with deep and sincere gratitude towards yourself. With just these three things, you will discover a shift of attitude towards your own self. And this is just a beginning. As a coach, I help you dig deeper inwards and help you reinforce your relationship with yourself. Remember, self-trust is at the core of everything that we do. It ripples through every relationship we have, our work, and our contribution to the society. Give others a person they can truly trust, and it starts with you trusting yourself. If you need more help in understanding yourself better, I've created several videos on this topic, and I'm going to link that playlist somewhere on the screen and also in the description below. And of course, if you have any questions, queries, or feedback for me, do leave it in the comment section below. My details are in the description and somewhere on the screen. I hope this video made you think and is resourceful to you. Do hit a like button if yes, and share it with your friends. Thanks a ton for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.